Story time. What is this story about, Grandma? Well, let's see. Today's episode is called Caillou and the Nerves Lie Left. It all happened on a sunny Monday when Caillou was at the bus stop waiting for the bus to come and take him home. And then it became windy and a piece of paper blew to his feet. Caillou picked up the paper and couldn't believe his eyes. It was a plane ticket to the original Chuck E. Cheese in San Jose. And the plane was leaving in an hour.
Wow, a plane ticket to the original Chuck E. Cheese blew towards me. I gotta put this in my backpack.
Caillou put the plane ticket in his backpack and then started heading for the airport.
Chuck E. Cheese, I'm coming for you.
Hi, little boy. Welcome to American Airlines. How may I help you?
I have a plane ticket to California.
Okay, make your way onto the plane.
Caillou was amazed at the airline left him on the plane. He wasn't even accompanied by an adult. Caillou was excited that he was on the plane alone for the very first time. He felt all grown up.
Well, we just took off. I'm awfully bored. Let's sing my theme song.
Oh, please, no. Please, anything but that song. This is not going to be fun.
So Caillou had a great time singing this theme song. No one on the plane enjoyed it.
I'm just a kid, you're sure. Each day I grow some more. I like exploring around Caillou. So many things to do each day is something new I'll share them with you around Caillou. My world is turning, changing each day. With mommy and daddy, I'm finding my way. Growing up is not so tough, except when I have an office with lots of fun stuff on Caillou. Caillou and Caillou. That's me.
The plane passengers were so furious with Caillou, even a police officer had to show up. Let's see what happens to Caillou next.
Hey you, why did you sing that song? You made everyone crazy. We have to make an emergency landing back where we took off. Do you want to know what we do to bad boys who cause emergency landings by singing on planes?
No, I don't want to know what happens to bad boys who sing on planes.
You are going on a no-fly list.
Caillou was so sad to be put on the no-fly list, he had no idea what he was going to tell his parents.
No. I don't want to go on the no-fly list.
Well, too bad. That's what you get. Go home now. Hi Caillou, what makes you late home?
I was hanging out with Leo.
Oh, that's good to hear. Let's go have dinner.
Caillou was so happy that his dad bought it. Caillou was afraid that he was going to get grounded for going on the no-fly list. 3 weeks later, summer vacation came around and Caillou's family was going to the airport to fly all the way to Hawaii. Caillou's family was so excited.
Okay, Mom, are you sure you will be able to handle Gibber while we're gone?
Of course, I will take good care of him.
Okay, I'll see you in 2 weeks then.
Okay, goodbye. Caillou was so excited, he forgot that he was on the no-fly list.
Okay, we have bought 4 tickets to Hawaii. I'm sorry, sir, but the one in the yellow shirt is on the no-fly list. What did he do? He was on a plane 3 weeks ago and started singing his theme song. The passengers were so annoyed. The plane had to make an emergency landing. I'm sorry, but he can't go.
Oh. Caillou, how dare you get on the no-fly list?
That's it. You're grounded for 92,768,926 years. I'm calling Grandma now.
Hi, Mom. Caillou is on the no-fly list. Can you come pick him up?
Send him straight to bed when he gets home.
No electronics for him, okay? Bye.
Sir, is there anything I can do for you?
A refund for Caillou's ticket, please.
Okay, here you go. I apologize for any inconvenience this may have caused you. You can now board the plane.
Caillou was so ashamed in being on the no-fly list, he wished that he can sleep forever. Let's go home now. And what did you think of this story?
It was great.
Well, I'm glad you liked it.